Welcome back guys, so in this video I'll be showing you some gameplay of Doom running on my ROG Phone 3 using Vortex Cloud Game Streaming Service. I'll be streaming this game directly from their servers. Luckily they have a server in my country, that is India. It's a Chennai based server. Let me show you the connection test. I have purchased their basic plan. Its price is around $10 or rupees 723. You can see the average response here. Ping, it's around 56 milliseconds. These are my quality settings. Under the quality section, I have set it to 8 Mbps, and under the smoothness section, I have set it to 30 fps. If you have a fast internet connection, you can increase these parameters. Maximum supported fps is 60. You need to own Doom in order to play it. Steam version of Doom is available. I already own the game, so let's just start the game. If you are new to this service, I have created a beginner's guide video, you can watch that. I have paired my mobile with my controller. It's the Microsoft Xbox One controller. Its review link will be given in the description. Cutscene. Game is running very nicely.
We have to contain this.
Yeah, there's our suit. Consuming around 1.2 Mbps. Got the shotgun.
Demonic presence in unsafe roads. Lockdown.
This place is filled with demons. Need to kill all of these demons here. Yeah.
Demonic presence at unsafe load. Lockdown.
Alright, cleared the area.
He cannot be allowed to leave this place. He will ruin everything.
I'm willing to take full responsibility for the horrible events of the last
18 MBQ. Hours. Look at this place. More demons. Yeah, I think we cleared the area. So very stable performance. I'll end the video here, guys. I hope you found it useful. Thanks for watching and have a nice day.